look at this set. There are three different generations, three married couples, each couple having at least one child. So how to place it is, here's a married couple, another married couple, and they are associated, one member of each married couple, they are associated as sibling. This married couple has a child. The child is married. From this marriage, there is another children, another child. So, and this married couple has a child. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 members given, three married couples given, and each married couple minimum one child given, two unmarried persons is also given. Now what else we have? UNF, Van, Reet and San are the same genders. Van and Reet are the only siblings in the family. So they belong to this place. Van is male. His daughter is San. Reet uses HP. Laptops are Sony, HP, Dell, Compaq, Lenovo, SR, etc. Apple, Asus. Var and Reet are the siblings. Van and Var are not married couples. The person who uses Sony is mother of the person who uses SR, who in turn is a female. SR user is a female. Var does not use, Var is male, his daughter is San. Might happen here, might happen here. San is female, so Una, Van, Reet, San, they are all female. This group is all female. The person who uses Apple is a female, whereas person who uses Lenovo is a male. Belong to same generation. The person who uses Apple is female, whereas the person who uses Lenovo is male. The person who uses Dell is a maternal grandfather of Kua. Maternal grandfather only possible in the left hand side of the diagram. So there is a male. That male can be this one or this one. Acha. So first of all, this person is Kua. Kua uses Compaq. Kua's gender we don't know. Who uses Dell is the maternal grandfather of Kua. So Van and Reet are these siblings. Out of which Reet is female. So Reet might happen here. So this person is the Dell user. Or maybe this person is Van, who is the Dell user. Can Van be the Var be the Dell user? Var does not use Lenovo, but can use Dell. Why is here? Var has a daughter. Acha. This is a daughter because maternal grandfather from this side. This guy is male. Both of them can have daughter. So one female here, one female here, one female here. This has to be a female. Minimum four females. Other than Q, there are four females. One here. One among them. One among them. So this has to be female. Minimum four females I need to place. Where's daughter is San, I read use HP, the person who uses Apple. Where and read, which site whom? One male female or female male combination. Maternal grandfather can be this person, can be this person. Very difficult to finalize. Acha, person who uses Sony is a mother of person who uses SR, who in turn is a female. Can happen here, can happen here, can happen here. Where does not use Lenovo and his daughter is Sam. Both of them having daughter as Sam. And both of them can have daughter as Sam. Okay, let me try. Let me try to have Van here. Where is his? Where is here? So let me have where here and writ here. Where's daughter is Sans. Van and Ver are not married couple. So where Van can come? Van is a female. One female here. So Van is here. So is the female here? Yuna is a female here. Two males left, P and T. Maternal grandfather of Q is this. This person is uses Dell. So this person is not T because T is using Asus. So this person is P using Dell. This person is T. Using Asus. Sony is the mother of the person who uses SR, not possible here. So Sony SR, possible here, Sony SR, possible. RIT uses HP, HP. So Sony SR mother here, mother daughter here. Sony SR. SR user female. Where does not use Lenovo. So Lenovo must come here. What left Apple? But Apple SR must be in different generation. So not coming. So let me go back by my assumption. So I assume this one to be there. Where's daughter is S. So this is S. Q. Reet uses HP. So this is Reet. Where and Reet are brother sister. Reet uses HP. Van and Where are not married couple. First, let me identify the females. Reet is here, sans hair. Reet sans female. Van is female, Una is female. So Van's wife must be Una. Hua uses compact. Achha, Apple and Lenovo user is a male, Apple user is a female. Person who uses Dell is a maternal for this person is using Dell. Where is using Dell? Reet is using HP. Una, Van, Reet, San. Una, Van, Reet, San. So where Van can come? Van can come here. Una, Van, Reet, San placed. Van and Van not wedded couple, fine. The person who uses Sony is mother of the person who uses SR. Sony, SR, mother, daughter. Only these two. Sony, SR, and SR user is also female. All satisfied. Reduce pair. Person who uses Apple and the person who uses Lenovo belong to the same generation. Apple, Lenovo. So this is Apple. So this is Lenovo. Tar, this person is not Tar. So this person has to be Tar. Using Asus. Lenovo user is P. Done. Except Q's gender, we have got everything. Let's look at the first problem. Which laptop Van use? Van uses Apple laptop. Option B. Who among the following is the spouse of the person using Lenovo? Person using Lenovo is P, spouse is S, San. Option B. Which of the following pair of person forms a married couple? U and V not there. No, U and V is there. San and P is not there. Reep and Reet and Tar is there. So more than one of the above is correct. A and C both correct. Which of the following statement is or are definitely true? Una uses Sony is correct. Van uses Van is the daughter of Par. Van, daughter of Par. No, not correct. B, not correct. So more than one of the is also not possible. Option A. Achha, Q is female. Can't say. So only option A.